saw a distant light in a cattle barn with the cotton sweet right off my arm and turned around a bullet wound on my leg. I hollered at the moon and stars, I cannot reside behind the barn. I'll leave this world before I leave it, cause I can see the lanterns, I can hear the hounds trespassing on a burial ground. That's always a bad idea. When the ghost rose up and scared my captors, I fell to the dirt with an eye collapse. I was home free, just like in the movies. Sunbeam humming, rumbling to the ground. I put my ear to the ground and I heard it. Let's go, darling. Before I got in the passenger seat, I had a moment of clarity right there, standing on my feet. And all of this will be alright.